something you can, our class today will be to put together a practice routine, something you can have for yourself just to start your warm up, to have all the elements in some repetitive, not too complicated way, but representing different directions, different rhythmical patterns, and some assortment or like a collection of basic skills. When you get just learning this and more confident in the order, you can notice more details on the particular timing, how to improve a small details of your coordination, but just like a canvas where all your elements assemble, and then you're not really worrying, okay, what element I'm practicing today. You come to the room at the same, like after you did all your little warm-ups, movement, you start getting into the summer. You should have those in all dance, basically, but let's do this class and let's have it so you can do it and practice it without me, just on your own, and then maybe we'll show me eventually, say, oh, this can be done better. This is where I'm missing the some connection. This is where I'm missing the softness in my groin area, and blah, blah, blah. So follow me. It will be a not too complicated, but we'll go through elements that might be a little longer. It will be longer than we're usually doing, but just will give you a time to speed up your heart and to break the sweat. Yeah? Okay. And by the end of the class, I would also ask Marco to make a video, and we'll send you personally the files with this combination. So if you forget something, you can have a reference to look at it. Okay? Let's start. First element, whisk to the right, two whisks, and then ronde half turn and run. So following one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Same on the other side. One, two, three, four, step, ronde, but here we'll finish with a forward step. Yes, we'll transition to a stationary sample. And one more time. Right, whisk, left, whisk, rebound with a more frequent five. Ronde, six, seven, into both of them. Whisk, one, two, whisk, three, and four. Same to the left. Cross, close, more forward push. So for the first, you'll go cross, side and slightly back. Cross, side and slightly back for your volta. After the second ronde, cross goes a little further backwards because this is like a one part of the rocking movement for me to feel more natural going forward. Okay, if I'll go like this, going forward, will take extra effort, but going a little further back and then forward will make it more logical with like a circulation of your weight. And so one more time, please. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, good so far. Stationary samba walks, three of them. On the last one, finish with a side step like a waterfall.
We'll go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then, slow walkers, one, like they go in the curve, but one you will face still in the front area. One, two. At this leg, you will practice pivoting a little bit. And three, four. And then continue slowly up from the regular five and six and 7 vertical over AMP. When I said slowly, I meant gradual turn. And we'll do the same. Volta near forwards in the front space, recovering and pivoting to finish the volta facing backward. 3, 4, and then going 5 and 6 and 7 volta forward finish. And then we'll go with you in the quarter forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Finishing a karaoke. Okay.
Let's go from beginning. Whisks with the rodi. 2 times, both sides. Stationary samba walk, finishing in a side step. A repetitive focus. Forward, back, finish the circle, and bora foga ending. This is one more practice for us not to stuck in a volta pattern. So you get volta pattern, ta-da. They need to remember to unstuck. Ta-da, 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 ya, ta, ta. Because once we do voltas, we tend to 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 to stuck. There might be a combination, but most of the time, your last one is opening of the legs to be ready for the next one. And after this, you did twice the same, left and right side, we go to bora foga. Ready.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, rotate, back and hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, left. Here, stepping forward. Stationary, samba walk, 2nd, 3rd, volta foga finish, 7, 8, volta, 1, 2. Pivoting and sitting to the right, 3, 4. And 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, 1, 2. 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Volta foga. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Finishing in a two-toe step for the karaoke. 7, 8. So last one of over 5 and 6, and then 7, 8. 2 toes.
Next, if you remember, good. If you don't, it's fine. Karaoke step. We can use different timing. We can use a slow, which gives a very little time for the 1st and 3rd step, but more time in a cross position. So a slow means we do 1/4 and 3/4. So for example, between this placement and this, they have to be only 1/4 time. So is that? It means on this foot, I'm spending as little time as possible, is only possible to make. And then look, here I'm spending 3 times more. So we can count it 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so between 1/4 and 3/4, they have to be different. Zoom. And I guess now it feels a little weird when I'm counting 1, 2, 3, 4, because actually it should be counted something like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, because we do the sidestep on the last quarter of the previous count. Yeah, so we say here 7 and 8, 1. So when I'm saying R1, this R is the last particle of count 8. This is why it sounds like I'm starting before 1. And this gives a pulsation feel to sound. Yeah, 7, 8, 1, 2. I'll do this in this weird counts again. I'm counting quarters. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Yes. And there is other way when we go with a quick, giving each of the step even amount of time. Quick. Because there is no such accelerations, we want to find what else is there to explore. For example, on a step with a quarter beat, it's very hard to do any like body action. The leg just need to be like be placed and be stepped over right away. But with the half beats, we can do a little picking up and a little hip motion. So we're gonna go quick. We can give our leg just a little more this springy manner. And what else is different is that the flow of our upper part is not this word I just learned and I forget it again. Give me a second. I need to put it in my vocabulary. Intermittent. So it's not intermittent, but it's smooth. The A4 is intermittent. Para, 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 para. And this one should feel like you keep playing, like you keep going through your drum station. Hitting twice with one leg, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, and with the sound of the music, it can give a little bit a rolling motion in the body, but still have articulated foot placement. And we are in a new interactive world. So let me just have a piece of video I will send to all of you. Can you quickly check your Instagrams? Yeah, I'm almost there. And now what I'm doing, I'm writing a letter to baby Suzanne and Jean and Marilyn, okay. Marilyn, are you on Instagram?
It's MLS Dance Journey.
Yes, yes, got it. So I'm sending you this link. And so look at this video and look at the piece where the couple gets to the front and they have a rhythmical steps. I probably can't even tell which second. So the moment when they go side by side, right in front of the camera, on the front stage. So when they get up to this thing and you can see how it's going. Quick, 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 quick. So this is the kind of look that the energy is not stopped and accelerated, but it goes in a flow, but with a very active pulsation. So just watch a couple more times this moment when so he went around here, they get Volta, Volta. Yeah, right after they go Volta side by side.
I'm so sorry. This is one of my favorite couples. And for the relationship, I was an expert. So for the release of the beautiful moments right now.
Yes, they were all champions and amateurs and then finalists and in professionals. Some idea. So this is something of when the energy of the stained leg is there, it's not held. Quick. So you kind of, what you can notice again, if you look this video later, please do a couple more times. There's a lot of detail there. So because I have not a quarter but half, the standing leg can be expressing itself further, quick. With a half, with a quarter, I cannot afford myself the side step. Or I need to be pretty much dragging it right under. But here, with a half beat, I can allow my stand leg to go and then send me further, quick. So you see, stand your leg for more time. And look, one more little thing. It's just a general knowledge about Roomba. We're only doing bounce action when we have three-quarter timing. So here is a different timing. So in this one, you shouldn't try and go bouncing because the timing is just not designed for this. The three-quarter one allows you this whoa, papa. The moment of like getting slower through the base and then quicker through the top. Watch it up. Watch it up. This is something I was also surprised after like dancing for many years. Some of the teachers actually presenting it in a way or formula. You only do bounce section in your samba when you have timing. Three-quarter, quarter, one. When you go quick, slow, you don't bounce because it's just timing is not suitable for this particular action. When you go slow. We can say that there is a little bit of this in cruzado, but it is just a little different. It's kind of hovering over. It's not a precise bounce like in a Botafogos, whisks, boulders, and karaoke. When you go the three-quarter timing, then whoa, you can get into this bounce action. But here when you're changing, let's say that there is no really ups and downs. Quick, and so yeah, I'm translating weight from support on one leg to support on another leg. But if you look at my head, it go even. Quick. And there are little like suspenders here. I'm pulling 1, 2, 3, 4, one, but none of them really lifting me up or going down. So in our combination, I want us to alternate. When we go Botafogos, we're using about a regular samba timing, 3/4, 1/4. Now I want us to pull back in a quick rhythm. Quick. Slow, and then get back to the syncopated rhythm with our regular heroic.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
And so, 1/4 focus, 3/4, 1/4. 4 karaoke's with quick timing, and then get back to original karaoke's with a slow timing. Yep.
6, 7, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Quick, slow. Here, I want us to go into the spot ball. 1, 2, in the zigzag. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Spot ball done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And go from beginning. Whisks, stationary samba walks, voltas, batafogas, karaoke's. Weird way first, regular way last. Spot volta with a like zigzag or mambo run, whatever. I'm with you. So again, whisks, stationary samba walks, voltas, botafogos, karaoke's. Yeah? Whisks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and slow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Volta 1, 3, 4. A 5, a 6, a 1, a 4, finish. Volta 1, 2, 3, 4. A 5, a 6, 4, a 4, a 1, a 2, a 3, a 4, a 5, and 6, 10. Karaoke. Quick, slow, slow.
Last karaoke into spot vault. So look what I finished here. In a syllabus, when we like just here with the partner, it's done with more precision on a spot where you place. When we ending up with some momentum forward, it is fine to allow just a little extension, especially on this side step when we landing there. So it's okay to have some direction. Again, let me say, if you're landing like in a syllabus, in some basic bronze routine, that you don't have any momentum forward or back. It's neutralized right there in spot. So the logical way is to just unwind without any movement. Because we're arriving in our last karaoke with some forward intention, the more natural way of using your weight, yes, is to allow some traveling on the way back and then zig, zag, zig, zag, and get again on your two toes position
and the same. Spot water in the left. One, two, forward, zigzag, back, zigzag, and step. We are two movements away from the end. We stay on the left and we go batukaras. Slow, two times, four times quick. Quick four. And one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight, and one, two, three, four. 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. And we go quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, very slow. Quick, and go from beginning. So last one, three elements. Batucaras. Running forward in a quick, quick, slow timing and spot turn. So I'll do with you again. After the last zigzag, room, step 7, 8, forward, copy right. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7 is different. When I'm placing 7, 8, I go into a stationary samba workflow. So instead of pa, 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 I go full weight commitment, replace. So again, clarifying the difference on the batucaras. The first step is not a full weight commitment, it's partial weight. So we have something on the front to press against it and then commit fully. So it's only wa-pa-pa on the end of the beat. Wakata, wakata, wakatika, wakatika. So I'm on this triple action, only on the third one. So when we get to finish, 5 and 6 and 7. So I'm early, 7, 8. And then we go with you, 8, recover, of course, to this position, to go quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, my bad, sorry, only twice we can. 7 and 8, run, spot, turn, delay, rest, you can. Exactly two counts to fully recharge. 7, 8, and 1. Beginning 2, 3. Okay. I'm doing facing you because when I was backwards, who knows what kind of faces you showed there. Now I will see that it's only smile and admiration and excitement. Ready, let's do it.
Yes, try to move computers also. Just see that you're moving the same side.
6, 7, let me just put the camera a little lower so you will see my feet as well. 5, 6, 7, A, 1, A, 2, 3, A, 4. Slow. So there was already a hint, yeah? When we're doing a ronde, is there a balance or not? No balance because there is no three-quarter-quarter timing. Three-quarter, quarter one. So we have two steps in a different timing, so two steps without the balance. Ba, uns, ba, uns, flat, flat. Getting back to the bounce. Bounce here. So we kind of finishing with a recover, but then we go more flat. One,
and getting forward into your stationary samba walk. Slow, 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 slow. Volta for the finish. Volta facing front, pivoting over your standing foot. So there will be a stick. You can use your right hand to kind of steer your hip a little bit around. And here, I'll have a stick right here in front of me to show you how at this first volta, there will be a moment where the stick is in place a little bit longer. Right here, of course, it will continue to move. 7, 8, 1, 2. But when I'm recovering on count 2, the stick is still in delay compared to my hip. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, quarter fogo ending. 1, so I'm placing my stick, let's say for you at 10 o'clock, and now my hip passes, but the stick is staying there. And then when I'm placing my right ball of the foot, then the stick goes further around. And again, I'm turning myself pretty much perpendicular to the stick. So I'm making my step perpendicular to the stick, and then I'm unwinding it to be parallel again. But yes, let me just do it with you here. So, if I'm placing my stick at 2 o'clock, now when I'm moving my left foot at 2 o'clock, the stick is still there. And now from the left foot, I'm pushing the stick around. Yes. And now you're going to pivoting to make my left foot stepping right into the stick. And that stick moves around when I'm doing volta, and 6 and 7. 8, stick to 10 o'clock, 1, and now when I'm pivoting over my left, I'm stepping into the stick, and then I'm moving it around 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Yeah? After voltas, let's do that one more time in a flow, and from voltas, we'll go to butterfogos and 2 kinds of karaoke. Anyway, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, volta for finish, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, quick, 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 slow, slow. So on the last one, you don't want to wait. You want to wait enough to make this on the last quarter. Boom, boom. Hello. But you want to be very urgent in recovery on your standing leg. Quick, quick, slow down. So in these 3 quarters, you really have to process through the recover. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and spot volta, 1. And ready, we'll be with you. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
and moving. Yeah? Good.
Let me try to play the slowest music I can, and we'll just go with the flow. We'll see. It should probably be around 45 seconds. Who would know? Breathing. I know. I of course I didn't expect that you will go right away for the whole combo with music. No, not at all. But if you'll stay with the flow, you would really give yourself a big favor. Camera, finally will focus on me. You will make yourself a big favor. This is, I've heard from a few, like a top class teacher, some from like old school with a huge experience, saying like, it's really a very common weakness of couples practicing their rumbas and cha-chas much more than they practice their jives and sambas. As much as you, it's a different speed, it's a different coordination. So it is really important for you to have a separate way in your coordination to move in a samba timing, in a samba quality, in a samba characterization. And this is why you're repetitively doing a samba element, because it's a different muscle coordination, different synapses, listening differently, a little more conscious of delaying and accelerating. So let's give it a few more times, and then I'll give you a few more hints. I'm sure you already learned a few interesting ideas about the timing and bounce. But let's give it one more try with my count, and we'll do one more try with the music. Ready.
No problem, of course, I understand. We'll do a video and you will have this piece. Five, six, seven, eight, one, R2. Three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, R2, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight, one, R2, three, four, five. At 6 8, you can go through the cross. 7, 8. Volta. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6. Volta forward, finish. Volta 1, 2. Volta 3, 4. 5, 6. Volta forward, finish. 1, 2, three, a four, five, a six, finish on two toes. And on this first version of karaoke, it is convenient to pull back a little bit. Yeah? I'm taking a half tag. On the regular one, I'm a little more reserved on the collection and expressive on this step, while on the quicks, we can create a little longer this pull back, quick, 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 slow. So when you're stepping a little bit diagonal and you're about to collect, your standing leg give you a little bit inner rotation, bam, 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 just a tiny bit. But if you see from the side, I'm always reserving my center deeper than the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. And this one again, get a little more progressive. A 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and four more. 1, 2, 3, zigzag, 4, 5, zigzag, 6, and 7, take your time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So let's do the slap piece. Spot Walter, zigzag, spot Walter, zigzag. 5 minutes, bye bye, see you tomorrow. So we finish with the karaoke and we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And here we go, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Press the camera. And 5 and 6. Delay 7, 8. A 1, 2.
Yeah. I'll probably have a little bit slower tempo. Yes. one question. You show me from 1 to 10. How good is the quality of sound? You can you hear the flow of the music or only roughly just something? Okay, 5, 7. Can you hear some music? Okay, so it's not too much intermittent. Give yourself one agenda so far. Like you want, like this game, the arcade game, I recall it, I don't know the name. The four arrows on the floor and on the screen, yes. You see this, yes, da, 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 da. Yes, I don't know what's called, some disco master or whatever. So think that you just want to be clear in hitting the placement with the speed of the music, where it's pa, ba, ba, pa, ba, ba. So think that on the screen, this signals what to do, they kind of go not. So when it's quick, they go like, I know. You saw how in this game, the signals are like they're falling from the top. Left, right, so ta, ta, da. So how there is a little gap between the first step and there is the second and the third, ta, ta, da. It's quicker. Or when you have quick, 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 quick. So they're all even. And if you go faster between ta, da, then you not score the point. You only score if you are on the right moment with the arrow hitting line of the sound line, which is now. I play the music and you try to tune yourself to step easy. Don't go crazy with traveling, but just the renewal of your energy and placing it back on the floor on time. Just a thing, we listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, bounce time. Ba 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 ba. Quick time. Boom 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 boom. Yeah, batucada. What? Slow.
Carolina é uma menina meio difícil de esquecer. Andar bonito,
maravilha.
É uma menina meio difícil de esquecer. Andar bonito e um brilho de olhar.
Um
adolescente que me faz enlouquecer. E o moreno que eu não vou te regatar. Maravilha feminina, meu docinho de papel. Inteligente, ela é muito sensual. Eu confesso que estou apaixonado por você.
Para de ser o
Carolina, você é muito natural. Ô Carolina, eu preciso de você. Ô Carolina, eu não vou suportar de te ver. Carolina, eu preciso te falar. Ô Carolina, eu vou amar você. De segunda a segunda fico louca de ver. Quando eu te ligo, você quase me está. Isso era outra coisa que eu queria te dizer. Não temos tempo, então melhor deixar pra lá. A princípio, no domingo, o que você quer fazer? Faço o pedido que eu irei realizar. Olha aí, amiga, eu digo que ela só me dá prazer. Essa mina Carolina é de abalar. Ô Carolina, eu preciso de você. Ô Carolina, não vou suportar.
Continue from Batucadas.
Yes, I know.
So,
let's sign some agreement with you. Let's get back and check this a month from now. Between your classes, not necessarily during the groups, but you'll have a video. You, when you have it, you push favorite, so you don't have a little heart on it. And then just when you getting to warm up, getting to a practice, just go for this combination. If you forget, just check with the video. And I'm 100% confident if you would feel a different convenience and different confidence if at least like 5, 6, 7, 8 times during next month you spend 10-15 minutes just going through this, playing a little slower music, a little faster music, just thinking, some transitions is inconvenient, so how would I like activate a muscle to recover, let's say, from inconvenience from Volta into my next zigzags, or from, but the car is woke. So how my body are much more responsive to my brain changing from waka taka 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 boom papa, waka taka 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 boom papa. Yeah, let's just try this piece. We'll go starting with the left. We'll go 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. So that the triple timing and the 3/4/4 is different. Yeah. Ready? 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Yeah. So the energy which before was shaking, whoa! Now you kind of need to, like in Avatar movie when they was choosing their bird, and you like holding it. Yeah, one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Boom, baba. Yeah. Okay. I know you're all tired. This is a very good thing because sometimes I know you're tired mentally, but maybe not necessarily physically. This also will give you a more confidence on your stamina, on your physicality. Yeah. So we'll make a video now on that. I send you very well. Thank you for being here, and we'll see you Thursday.